How may I help you?
You see, madam, I have a problem that is affecting me. Ever since we started the dam, I have a condition. What we are running here, I'm covering 6 units. And there are so many assignments. So, and the examination is just around the corner. The different teachers are giving us so many work. I don't know where to start. I think I'm even giving up on this education. And my friend told me, give me an idea of consulting the counseling department to see and hear what they can help me with.
Thank you for reaching out. What specifically has been challenging?
You see, we have so many assignments. For example, on the 6 units, any unit can have 2 assignments with specific deadlines. And the deadlines are getting so close. I don't know which to begin. I don't know. I don't have time for all that. I don't know.
Have you tried to prioritize the important, specifically the important?
Yeah. I tried creating a to-do list. But for him, that thing is not so easy. I created a to-do list, but I try to break my hours in a day, and I cannot achieve them.
I would kindly emphasize that most, when you have a lot of assignments, and they are still piling up and piling up, mostly do the important ones, the ones they are due to date. They almost the deadline. Mm-hmm. You start with which one are due to date,
mm-hmm.
so that to avoid piling up on the assignments.
Thank you, Maria.